Hey guys, I'm Isabel Levito, and I'm going to show you what's in my bag today. So I've got my bag here, and the first thing I have is actually attached to my bag because it's very necessary. Can't enter this building without it. It's my credential, so they know I'm legit. I also have the empty metal box for my medal. I just won. It's under this jacket. I can put it in the box when I'm ready, when I'm not. The next thing I have, a little self-promo here, my little crochet bees. He's looking a little flat. He needs a tissue transplant. He needs surgery, basically. He just needs more tissues. But he's cute. We love him. Oh, this is exciting for the Book Talk girlies. I got to Skin America and someone gave it to me as a present. And it's from Six of Crows. No mourners, no funerals. It's a cute bag. It's so adorable. And I just have some random stuff, essentials in here, such as like, you know, battery packets, hair ties. I also have another cute bag. This is gonna become a little trend. I got this at the Sanrio shop in Japan because it's so cute. And this is tinier, so less things can fit in here. Some, you know, feminine things, some mints, some chapsticks, some painkillers, my room key. Don't know what's up. My phone. How basic. How needed. And we have this. Look how cute this makeup bag is. Look how cute. It's so cute. And it's like, then it's my makeup. And it's, I actually don't think I needed it. I just like to bring things because, like, what if I need to fix my makeup? Usually I do my makeup in my hotel room and it's an extensive 1 hour, doesn't need to be that long, but I like to take that long because it's like meditative for me. But I can, sometimes I'll also bring it if it's like a long day, like today I have the exhibition later. And it's good to, just in case if you want to touch up on your makeup. Snacks, dried mango. I love dried mango and I'm hungry. Dried mango. I like dried mango for snacking because it's like sweet. So if you want like sugary things like gummy worms, I like to replace that with dried mango. It's pretty sweet, but I'm assuming it's a lot healthier. Oh, 27 grams of sugar. But there's no added sugars, so look at us go. Fruits are good snacks, but sometimes if you don't have access to fruit, dried fruit is great because, you know, they can preserve it longer. I don't think you can, like, bring, like, straight up oranges to some countries, you know? Because then they'll probably, like, catch you and be like, But, I don't think they have an issue with dried fruit. It's sweet. It's good. So the next thing I got here, it's, pretty common amongst figure skaters. Pretty necessary. It's my ice skates. These are quite needed. I usually don't have any training days without these, and they don't smell that bad, but they are quite large now that my feet are bigger than they used to be when I was 10, but they're fun to have. Don't remember if I change my boots once a year or every 6 months. Sometimes it's hard to keep track of time, but I feel like my blades, I either change them once a year or once every 2 years. Not a huge fan of changing blades. Because, I don't know, sometimes the sharpening and it takes a longer, but like boots, I feel like I can adjust pretty quickly. I'm a little crazy with my soft guards, I think some people call them. I have 3 on here because they always like get holes like in the corner when there's only one. And also like, look how flimsy like one is. Like I can feel the blade, you know? Like if you put this down on the ground, I'm sure the blade might get nicked. So I have 1. 2, and already this, like, it's better, but, like, I can still feel the blade. Then I have this really thick one. And I put this on top of all of them because it's a lot bigger. And now it's so soft and so plush, you can't really feel the blade, and I feel like it's a lot safer this way. And look at the cute colors. It's like cotton candy. The last thing I have in my bag, extremely needed, because I have cats, is a lint roller. My lint roller, because I have cats. And I wear black leggings. And it's so painful to have cat hair on your black skating clothes. So this is a necessity. Always have it with me. And a lot of my friends sometimes need it. Everyone needs a lint roller. No one can live without a lint roller. I'm Isabel Levito, and thanks for checking out What's in My Bag with me.